Hello guys, welcome back again. It's been a long time I had mukbang or eating, and today I'm going to have fufu with chicken light soup and egg. Yeah, if you haven't tried it before, do try it. It's very nice. And if you are new here, you are welcome to my retainees. Thank you guys for always coming around to support me. And before I start, let's pray. Dear Lord, I thank you for this food. I pray that you bless this food and bless every family and everyone who is in need, and let this world be a better place for all of us. Amen. This is my fufu. Just look at this. So, let's put justice to this food. Ah, I've not had fufu for a very long time, so. And the soup is so nice. Mmm. Oh, you. Join me, guys. Mmm. This is good. And it's hot. Thank you. Ah, this is good. Guys, yeah. Thank you so much for watching this mukbang or eating, and I really enjoy this. So thank you. I'm going to chew my bone. See you all again with another video from me. This was good. Like I always say, the chicken soup recipe. I have different chicken soup recipes here on my channel. You can check it out. I have normal chicken light soup, peanut butter with chicken soup. I also have palm nut soup with chicken. I have a whole lot of soups, so you can check it out. And how to make fufu, we also have it here on the channel. You can check it out. I normally use potato flour and potato starch to make my fufu, and it's so nice. So thank you guys, God bless you. See you all again with another video. Continue supporting me and I'll be very grateful. See you all again. Bye bye. God bless you.